you were the Lawrenceville mayor.
I was.
So I feel like I've got a political celebrity on the line, and now you're tied to this unbelievable creation. Who knew there were cheesesteaks in London? This has made my whole day.
Well, he's certainly taking the town by storm.
I'll bet he is. Now, how often do you get to see him?
Maybe once or twice a year, which is probably the biggest heartache because he has two children.
Oh, that's tough.
That's tough.
Now, are you able to talk to him often?
God bless FaceTime.
Right? Isn't FaceTime great?
Because
we talk to my daughter all the time. It's great.
It's the best thing going. It's not a hug, but... Well, I have
the radio version of a hug because JP is on the other line. I've got JP on the other line now.
Oh, my God.
How about that? JP, what's going on?
Hey, Bill, how are you?
I'm good. So this is a radio hug. That's what's transpiring here.
Okay, cool. I'm doing it.
All right, JP, talk to me about your idea. You've been in London for 10 years.
I've been in London 10 years. Bill, and I came over to do a job for a big multinational corporation. And I was doing that job and, you know, just coming from the part of the world that we come from, and my family's got South Philly roots as well, even though I grew up in Lawrenceville. We're from one of the greatest sort of food places in the world.
I totally agree.
And you don't realize that really until you're not there.
Right.
And I've always had a sort of an itch to do a hospitality business, and I was doing this corporate job and it was going well, but I sort of had this thought, like, if I died tomorrow, what would people say at my funeral? They'd say I worked for a big corporation, and I thought it was pretty boring. So I missed the food from home. I thought cheesesteaks would be cool to do here because it's one of my favorite foods. I think I had the idea originally back when I was in business school, maybe 5-6 years ago, and I got around to doing it starting the company up about 3 years ago. We've been operating full time for the past 2 years in London, and now we're sort of expanding the business into more of a full experience Philly style dive bar, bigger menu, and sort of get the full experience of Philadelphia here in London.
All right, I am so excited. You got to stay in touch with me because my daughter lives in London. So Gloria, I feel for you. I get it. You got kids living overseas. JP, come on, you got two kids. You got to get back here more than twice a year, don't you think?
Well, two kids are part of the problem. Two kids, sort of 2 and 6 months, bringing them on an airplane for a 7-hour flight is not a pleasant experience.
All right, so I'm trying to think. February, when am I going next? I may be there in either March or in May. I may change my schedule just because now I want to come to the restaurant, and we'll FaceTime from there. I love it. I love this idea.
It'd be awesome. We'd love to have you hang out with us. We'll have cheesesteaks, beers.
I love it. All right, man. We're gonna do this. So, JP, thank you. Gloria, thank you. Gloria, but before I hang up for this radio hug, do you guys want to talk about anything? I won't listen.
Hey, JP, how are the kids? They're well, yes?
Hi, Mom. What? I'm sorry?
How are the kids? They're well, yes?
Oh, the kids are great. We'll FaceTime later.
JP, okay, you're like, what have I got myself into? Like, Mom, don't share anything personal, right? That's you just had that fear, JP. Like, wait a minute. I've got my mom unplugged here. Anything can happen.